Today we'll write our classwork block 8 children. Okay.
Good morning, children. Take out your classwork. Do the margin. Draw the margin. Write today's date. Write block 8. Adding 2 digits. Okay. First, write the hundreds chart numbers, children. First, you have to write 100. Till 1 to 100 you have to write, children. After writing this, here you take the crayons. Use the color pencils. Okay. Different colors you have to use, children. Okay. First, you take any color and come to 14. 14 plus 26. Okay, children. 14 plus 26 is how much, children? 1's place and 10's place here, children. Here 1's place and 10's place. 1's and 10's. Okay. So, in 1's place, what is there? 4 plus 6 is 10. Okay, children. 10. So, in 1's place is 0 here. So, in 10's place, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 40. Okay, children. Use the color pencil. Whatever color you are using, come to 100's chart. First, you take 14. 14 plus 26 means how much? 14 plus 26? 1, 10. So, 2 tens. 26. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The answer is 40. Okay, children. Next, come to B bit. B1 is 22 plus 44. Okay. Okay, children. Now, B1 is 22 plus 44. I showed you first one, no, children. Like that only. Do B1, C1 and D1, children. Okay. In the same method, you have to do in different colors. Okay, children? Okay, children, next page, draw the margin, write the date. The second bit is add the following by using column method. Okay, children? You have to do in column method. So, first one is given to you, 37 plus 10. How much you have to do this? Okay, children, you have to write like this, 37 plus 10. So, how you are going to do? 7 plus 0 is 7. In 10's place, 3 plus 1 is 4. 47. You have to write this 47 here. Okay, children, same like that, only B1. 23 plus 15. C1 is 55 plus 14. D1 is 45 plus 32. Okay, children, come to third bit.
Okay, children, next on the page, draw the margin, write the date. In each page, I want you all to write the date, children. Okay, come to third bit. The third bit is write a story sum for the given numbers and solve it. Okay, children, here A1, first one is 36 plus 9. This is a story problem. You have to write in a story problem, children. Okay, 36. I have 36 roses and 9 jasmines. How many flowers do I have, children? Okay. Now, how we are going to solve this story sum, children? Number of roses I have is 36. Number of jasmines I have? 9. Okay, children. Total number of flowers I have, how much? 6 plus 9. 6 plus 9 is how much, children? 15. So, 15. So, in 1's place, 5. 10's place, you have to carry out this 1, children. Carry out this 1. So, 1 plus 3 is 4. 45. Okay, children. Write here 45. Next, come to B1. The B1 is 23 plus 17. Here you have given the sum. You have to solve the sum. Okay. I have 23 apples. My father gave me more 47. My father gave me more 47 apples, children. So my father gave me how many? 47 apples. How many apples do I have? So next is solution, children. SOL, solution. Your cell is solving the answer. Number of apples, children. Number of apples I have 23. Number of apples my father gave 47. So total number of apples I have how much, children? Here 3 plus 7. 3 plus 7 is 10. So we are writing here 10. Okay, children. In ones place 0. In tens place 1. Okay. So 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 4 7. 17. So the answer is 70, children. Okay. Thank you very much, children. See you in your next class.